something is happening in our world. The masses of people are rising up, and wherever they are assembled today, the cry is always the same: we want to be free. I just want to do God's will. And He's allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over, and I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land.